Bill, do you want to just start right out by telling us how you founded AA?
Yes.
All right.
I didn't drink anything until the First World War. And then somebody handed me a Bronx cocktail. And I drank it, and the whole face of the universe instantly changed.
But this stuff is the elixir of the gods, for heaven's sakes. It does perfectly marvelous things for you.
I lay drunk for 3 days. That is not the habit of drinking. That is the obsession of drinking.
My name is Norm. I'm an alcoholic.
My name is Phil, and I'm an alcoholic.
These people drink like I do, and yet they're staying sober. How do they do it?
Part of Bill's working with alcoholics was he had this thirst for more, this thirst. Will it ever be quenched? No, never. Because we are meant to thirst. The question is, where do we aim what we thirst for?
Bill Wilson was an alcoholic in recovery who, by divine grace, was granted sobriety, empowered to bring to the world this message. But I think he was not granted the full knowledge of what the price would be.
Here's the man who founded Alcoholics Anonymous, but he couldn't be a player in AA.
Bill was put in the place of having no money, no job, and then being asked to continue to have no money and no job.
He had 30,000 opportunities not to go forward with AA.
He did not give up. Bill kept going, striving forward all the time.
From my personal perspective, there's not a more important person in the 20th century than Bill Wilson. I'd be a dead man without him.
And you go forth as Bill Wilson did, and you do what you can to make things better.